Just wanted to get a quick video of Loch Alsh Reservoir in Upper Dublin prior to the hurricane hitting. So we'll see what happens within the next 2 days.